Actor Varun Dhawan celebrated wrapping up the shoot of his father David Dhawan's upcoming comedy flick Coolie No. 1 with Pancakes. The actor took to social media to share the news with fans and called it his funniest film. Varun took to Instagram and shared the photo on Friday. In the pic, he is seen eating gorging on pancakes for breakfast with a topping of sliced bananas and chocolate syrup. Pancake Friday, ek number breakfast. Just wrapped filming for Coolie No. 1, which is the funniest film I have ever been a part of, and decided to celebrate like this, he wrote. Coolie No. 1 is David Dhawan's remake of his 1995 comedy flick of the same name. The original film starred Govinda and Karishma Kapoor in the lead. The remake stars Varun Dhawan and Sara Ali Khan. Ace comedians Paresh Rawal, Rajpal Yadav and Johnny Lever are also present in the cast. The film is scheduled to release on May 1st.